Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi was an unforgettable warrior in the history of India. She was born on 19 November 1828 in Kashi. Her father's name was Moropan Tambe and mother's name was Bhagirathi Bai. Rani Lakshmibai was called Manubai in childhood. In May 1842, Manu got married to Raja Gangadhar Rao Nevalkar, Maharaja of Jhansi. In 1851, she gave birth to Damodar Rao, who died when he was just 4 months old. Thus, in 1853, Gangadhar Rao adopted a child and named him after his son Damodar Rao. But Lord Dalhousie declined adoption under the doctrine of lapse and announced merger of Jhansi into English state. But Rani Lakshmibai did not want to let Jhansi, and rebellion took place. At that time, the British Empire was gradually occupying the whole of India. After the death of King Gangadhar Rao, the desire to merge Jhansi into the British Empire became strong. Rani Lakshmibai did not lose courage even after the death of her husband and started taking the reins of governance with full responsibility. Rani Lakshmibai formed an army of women and fought valiantly against the British along with her other warriors. She faced the British forces with a small army and showed great courage and valor in the battlefield. She tied her adopted son Damodar Rao behind her back and started destroying the British army with her sword, in which she was badly injured. His horse could not succeed in crossing a wide rivulet, and a British soldier pierced his sword and he was martyred. She had left this world but ignited a war independence among other Indians. For millions of Indians, Rani Lakshmibai shows courage and fearlessness, patriotism and determination when it comes to maintaining Indian pride. She fought imperialism with valor and determination.